Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 12, Leçon O. And in this lesson, we'll end this series of videos that we started earlier regarding the topic les préfixes et les verbes. And the last verb that we will see together is venir. Okay, so you get the translation here. Okay, so venir, and then when we talk about les préfixes, well, we will talk about letters that we will add in front of venir, and by adding these letters, we'll change the meaning or the original meaning of this verb, okay? So let's see how it will go. The first thing that we could add would be C-O-N, con, and then we would get convenir. Convenir, okay? And here you will see for each verb the translation in English, okay? Convenir. We also have the possibility to add D and E, de, devenir, okay? Devenir. It's also possible to add this I-N-T-E-R, inter, inter, intervenir, intervenir. Intervenir. And then we can also add P-R-E accent aigu, pré, prévenir, prévenir, prévenir. Okay. We can add also this R. Revenir, revenir, revenir. And so it's possible to add this S-O-U, sous, okay, and the verb is réflexif, réfléchi, sorry, se souvenir, se souvenir, se souvenir. It's also possible to add this S-U-B, sub, sub, subvenir, subvenir, subvenir. And the last one, S-U-R, sur, survenir, survenir, survenir. And that's it. If you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagier. Don't forget that I've got a page on Facebook. So if you want to like it, then click on it. And then more material, www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye-bye.